I went back to Kinoya this week and it remains one of my top five restaurants.
Being able to watch your ramen be prepared in front of you adds a level of theatre to the evening, and the food is exceptional.
The gyozas and the miso eggplant is a must, and for the ramen, I recommend the shoyu or the shio paitan ramen. This place has won a ton of awards for a good reason, don't miss out.